Don't you understand what we're trying to build? Or do you just not care? I watch you run this way and that, inflicting violence on those who wish no harm upon you. They're at peace here. They want to be here.
This place gave me the chance to become something.
Leave him alone!
You're doing great.
Tracy, get that syringe over here!
Put your guns down.
You just can't come out of the place clean.
I can. Sheriff.
All right.
Please.
All right.
I'm not scrambled.
All right.
Stay away from me.
All right. Just lay down. Stand down.
You shouldn't have brought him here.
Tracy.
Fuck you, Tracy. I said this was a bad idea. I said it from the very beginning. You don't know her. How she digs inside your head. Don't trust him.
I'll go talk to her.
Jesus Christ, deputy, I can't believe you got the marshal out of the Bliss. Faith won't let that slide. She's gonna come back on you, kid. Now you be ready.
Nice to see you, ma'am.
Mama,
nice job at the jail, buddy.
But I bet she never saw this coming.
A safe place, thanks to you.
I ride out the apocalypse here.
The cult collapsed when you took off. Just a bunch of...
Being in here, it's the first time I've felt safe in a while.
If I turn into an angel?
Hell yeah, Sharky here. We're setting up a surprise barbecue for these brain-dead cultists at the trailer park.
Thank you. You'd think wild animals would be safe from the cult, but it ain't so. They got a lot of equipment out at Howling Cave, and they're using it to trap wolves.
Adios, deputy.
Nice cat.
What was that?
Thank you.
That was some fine work.
Hell of a job freeing the marina. Adelaide dropped.
Damn, do you have good time? Know how to fly a chopper?
She's got the means to wage a one-woman war on Eden's Gate. Just the kind of person we could use right now. See about lending her a hand, Rook.
Which berries are safe to eat?
Thank you.